So I'm collecting for them posters that she makes, the banners that she makes, for the $30. And I need the money. Not today.
Testing, 1, 2, 3. Testing, testing, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Testing. Testing, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Thank you. Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Howard C. Vogt's Field on the campus of Bethpage High School. This afternoon's Nassau County Conference AA East soccer game features the Mepham Pirates wearing the white and maroon versus the Bethpage Golden Eagles sporting the blue and gold. The head coach for Mepham is Zachary Goss. His assistant is David Liebach. For Bethpage, the head coach is Dan Kramer. His assistant is Matt Muscola. The officials for this afternoon's contest, Mr. Dave Poley and Mr. Rickford Paulsinger. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the Section 8 Spectator Code of Conduct. Spectators are an important part of the game and should abide by all accepted standards of good sportsmanship and behavior. Spectators shall at all times respect officials, coaches, and players and extend all courtesies to them. Thank you in advance for serving as a role model for spectator sportsmanship.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, before we begin, will you please rise for a moment of silence to remember those who perished in the World Trade Center, Pentagon, and Shanksville, Pennsylvania on the 22nd anniversary of the attacks of September 11, 2001. This includes Bethpage graduate Peter Syracuse and New York City fireman Brian Hickey. Thank you. And will you please remain standing as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. Thank you. the starting goalkeepers for this afternoon's contest for Mepham, number 28, Gavin Melhaff, and for Bethpage, number 1, Brett Jassy. The foul against Mepham.
Go! The shot by Nick Morgan is saved by Gavin Melhack. Corner kick, Bethpage.
Good job, Anthony.
The foul by Mepham. Foul against Mepham. Leo Cataldo, number 9, and Jake McAuliffe, number 17, check in for Bethpage. They check in for number 4, Ryan Shahili. And Christian Fusello, number 26. Foul against Mepham. Offsides against Bethpage.
Yeah. Hey, ball.
Come on!
Oh, jeez.
Peter, that is a ball, buddy.
Great ball, Mark.
Checking in for Mepham. Number two, Isaac Contreras. Shot by number 10, Isaiah Contreras. Shot by Cataldo. Saved by Mepham. Goal kick. Checking in for the Golden Eagles. Number 10, Jake Greenfield. For number 13, Nick Morgan. Checking in for Mepham, number 15, Chase LeBourne. Checking in for Bethpage, number 4, Ryan Sahili.
Cut it off, Lewis. Cut it off, Lewis.
The shot by Tommy Houston and the save by Brett Jassy. Foul against Bethpage.
Louis, go! Leo, get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! Get up! I'm waiting, coach! again.
The foul against Mepham. Alejandro Lizarazo, number 14, and number 13, Nick Morgan, check back in for Bethpage. For Jake Greenfield, and Luis Gutierrez. Saved by Mepham. Checking in for Bethpage, number 5, Miles Daly, number 17, Jake Apollock, and number 19, Mike Gaudio. Checking for Will Cataldo, and Christian Pasula.
Get back there.
Number one, Brett Jassy. Checking in for the Golden Eagles, number 10, Jake Greenfield. For Ryan Sahili. Checking in for the Pirates, number one, Luke Fischetti. For number 11, Brendan Ramirez. Foul against Bethpage.
No switch. Take up the center back. Get it.
Stand the field.
The foul against Mepham. Sides against Bethpage. Goal kick. Checking back in for the Golden Eagles, number 6, Aiden Sahili. For number 18, Luke Baxter. Number 1, Brett Jensen.
90 seconds, buddy. We need you.
Stand.
Send it.
Turn around.
Final minute of play in the first half. 1 minute. That is the end of the first half with the score. The Bethpage Golden Eagles, nothing, and the Mepham Pirates, nothing. Ladies and gentlemen, here are the events this week. For the remainder of the week here at Bethpage High School. Tomorrow, on September the 12th, the Bethpage boys volleyball team has their home opener versus Elmont. Game time is at 6:45. On Wednesday night, September the 13th, the Bethpage girls volleyball team will take on Oceanside. Once again, game time is at 6:45. And on Thursday, September the 14th, the Bethpage football team takes on Southside in a Conference 3 football game. Game time is at 6 p.m. And the boys volleyball team takes on Hewlett in the gym at 6:45.
Thank you.
corner kick for Mepham. Checking in for the Golden Eagles, number 17, Jake McCullough. Corner kick for Bethpage. Checking in for Bethpage, number 5, Miles Daly. Hey,
corner. Get back.
Two there.
Foul against Bethpage. Correction, throw it. Mike Gaudio. And Christian Rosello check back in for the Golden Eagles.
Audio.
For Alejandro Lizarazo and Aiden Sahili. Foul against Mepham.
Come on, boys, who wants this?
goal kick. Checking back in for the Golden Eagles, Leo Cataldo, number 9. He checked in for Nick Morgan, number 13. Corner kick for Mepham. Shot by Michael Labosco, number 21. Checking back in for the Golden Eagles, number 13, Nick Morgan, for Jake McCullough.
Oh, no. Oh.
foul against Bethpage. The foul against Bethpage. Goal kick. Checking back in for the Golden Eagles, Alejandro Lizarazo, number 14. And Ryan Sahili, number 4. For Leo Cataldo and Jake Greenfield.
Work.
Previous Bethpage shot by number 18, Luke Waxman. The shot by Jake Hislop, number 14, for Mepham. Checking back in for Bethpage, number 10, Jake Greenfield. Number 17, Jake McCollum. For Ryan Sahili. And Christian Asula. Quarter kick, Bethpage. Goal kick. What a kick for Mepham. Christian Asuo and Leo Pataldo check back in with Bethpage.
Don't do it. Russell.
Sahili checks back in for the Golden Eagles. Or Alejandro Lizarraza. The foul against Mepham. Foul against Mepham. Baxter's shot is blocked by his lock.
Hey, finish strong. Let's go.
Gutierrez. Ramirez and McAuliffe check back in for Bethpage. Along with Sula.
Good run. If you want to play, you see, good play. Go.
Good work. Good hustle.
The foul against Bethpage. Returning for Bethpage, Greenfield and Morgan. For Masuo and Ryan Sahili. Corner kick for Mepham.
Everyone mark up. Come on, boy. Wait short. Jake, wait short.
Offsides.
Second.
offsides.
That wasn't even close.
Against Bethpage.
He was on by 5 yards.
Two minutes remain.
Thank you. Hey, good. How you doing?
Good. How's Costa?
Doing really good.
He's playing a lot of
it. He's playing quite a while.
Good. It's good to see you. I'll see you next time.
Likewise.
Get out of here. Let's go.
Guys, hurry up so we can get out of here. Let's go. Defeat! Gomez, get number two score!
On ice today!